Alright, I just got my hair cut, just got the car loaded, and about to go get some gas, and I'm about to hit the road. So, I'm gonna see y'all when I get to Tennessee. You got niggas. Alright y'all, I just made it to the crib. I'm about to go ahead and pull in right here. Sir, you made it, boy. Yes, we did. Okay. Yes. These bad babies. What's up, y'all?
What's up?
Yeah, mean nothing. Ooh. What's up, y'all? Granny? Granny? Are you gonna try to give me a mask? Granny, give me a mask. Huh? Oh, yeah, I just came by myself. Granny, what are you doing? Yeah, I got my fishing reel in the trunk.
You're kind of lonely, son.
Oh yeah, it was a fast. I got here pretty fast, like 9 hours.
9 hours, that's good enough.
Mm-hmm. Too fast.
Hey, how y'all been though? I said, how y'all been?
Well, we've been holding on.
Zaria. Thank you. Paul. Oh yeah, I'm recording all this. Got Granny. That's his granddaddy.
You've been eating some potatoes, ain't you?
How you been doing?
Oh, good.
Yeah?
Good.
You still... You still putting that organization together?
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. You already know I like this. How much does it cost?
You said, how much is it?
Yeah, how much
I think it's like $600.
Yeah, I just bought one for $3,000.
For real?
Mm-hmm. What's it? It's a nice one. They got... They film in HD.
This
4K
too.
HD.
Really? I think they all got 4K.
Never anybody tell you something. Not too much. Watch that leg.
Oh, yeah, this thing is like, it's real flexible. You can bend it just to, you know, have different positions of the camera. This is just a smaller one. This is like a selfie stick. I got the taller tripod thing too.
Canon. You know, I don't know what we're going to do with our camera. We got a version of Canon that will reach out there and catch an airplane in the ass.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Don't you got drones, too?
Yeah.
Because I want to see you fly the drones.
Yeah.
Oh, no, we did last time. Out in the driveway, me, you, and Kent.
Yeah, helicopter.
Yeah, helicopter. Yeah, that's what it was.
Ronnie been flying drones. I got three drones.
Three drones.
Ronnie been work, me and him worked on them, got them straightened out.
Yeah.
And he make that thing fly along and do a flip. Fly all over top of the house.
You did the technical work in it? The wires and stuff?
Inside? Wasn't much to it.
Oh, was it? Okay. Was it the same ones you had here? The yellow one? I think it was like a yellow one you had. You had a couple of them, a large one, but I never see you fly that one yet.
No, I didn't fly them because they were building up on me. I got one little mini one, then I got two big ones with cameras on them.
Oh, with cameras on them?
Professionals, yeah.
Where at?
Up there, on the other ship, inside my garage.
Maybe fly them tomorrow.
That's all lined up out there.
Yeah, I want to see that, yeah. Because I was thinking about getting one from Walmart, a drone with the camera in it. You know, I was looking at videos on YouTube, and they nice. They got
high tech ones.
If you go to Gimme Five tomorrow, you went to Gimme Five with me.
I don't think so. I think that was Ronnie's. Yeah, maybe been Ronnie, because I don't think I went to it. What is it, like a...
They have them drones.
Oh, what is it, like a electronic shop or something?
So it's a warehouse of surplus stuff.
Oh, okay.
Well, Amazon and turn Christmas presents, Christmas gift, and a lot of stuff. So the holidays go back.
Yeah.
And they put it in rejects.
Mm.
Just because somebody brought it back.
Mm.
And you get a big write-off. You got something so much good stuff. It's a crime. So
yeah. Going to waste. But it's a good thing for us, though, you know.
I got so much stuff I ain't never been through with yet. we went today. And I have a big day tomorrow, one of the biggest days I've ever seen.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you want to, you get up at 9:30.
Yeah, I'm going to go, too. Yeah.
You need to do it.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
9:30 in the morning. Okay, let's do it.
I'm going to go ahead and take a shower and give me a rest because I've been on that barbecue and two shoulders.
Right, so I know you're tired.
I got a little bit of a bear
meat.
We didn't cook it for us, we just went out and tasted, you know.
Yeah, I ate bear with you a lot of times.
Yeah,
here in the house.
And we cooked chicken. Mm-hmm. And probably two packages of wings.
Yeah.
And we just got them just right. I mean, I took my time.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I wanted y'all to have a good time.
Yeah. As always.
I wanted y'all to have a good time. We eat the best of stuff.
Oh, yeah.
You never know. We getting old, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
right. We're going to do it right. Okay, I'm going to go and get my rest.
All right. Thank you.
Glad
love you, too.
God bless you. Glad you made it, stayed up till you got here.
Yeah, because he was just saying, you see his shirt off. Well,
I couldn't go and lay down until you get here.
Thank you.
He was just in the old bed.
Yeah, I know he's tired. Yeah. Barbecuing all day, yeah. We'll get some sleep and we'll get up 9:30 in the morning and go look at that stuff.
All right, see you tomorrow.
All right, see you tomorrow.
I'll be right back. I got to go.
Okay. I'm about to make me a little plate right quick. Look at that.
I'm fresh to death, so sorry. To shop with Joe, you can shop in person. Call or text to 642-4700. Or you can be in the right town at JoeMahan4.com. And remember, nobody needs a JoeMahan deal. Attention, have you or a loved one suffered from maculopathy, a serious retinal injury? After taking the prescription drug L5-Mod for interstitial cystitis or bladder pain syndrome? In 2018, a researcher at the Emory School of Medicine linked L5-Mod, a prescription drug that treats interstitial cystitis or bladder pain syndrome, call L5-Mod Justice for a first legal consultation.
Alright, so let me take y'all a tour around the house right quick. This is where I just came in. That's down there in my granny, my granddad's room, down that way with the gun rack. Ooh, let's not leave this right quick. I should have put a paper towel over it, children. Always put a paper towel inside the microwave when it's going, just in case. Oh shit. Well, since I'm here, this is the kitchen, dining room area, if you want to call it that. That's where my granddad eats, really. This is the kitchen from this angle, living room from that angle. I'll show y'all outside tomorrow. It's nice out there. Take you to the living room.
West Carroll. The final, though, in overtime, West Carroll, I was worried he was put up a really good fight tonight. Big time win right there. Big time win. Great game. Of course, we've got more action, of course. As we're
That's where I shot my video.
From last night's game.
Here in Lexington, Tennessee. That's where I shot my video here in Lexington, Tennessee. That's the piano I was playing at right there. Take it this way. It's the bathrooms. Man, I look good though. I look good though. I do not. Bathroom. Take you to my room. Well, not yet. It's the game room / computer room. My granddad does his work. Look at this right here. Super cool. Super cool. Yeah, for sure, for sure. And this lights up, actually. But we're not going to do all that. I'm going to be my cousin tonight in the game. If you come back, well, probably tomorrow because I ain't going to be bad. I'm going to be sleeping. But yeah. Sure, all the books get a little knowledge, you know. Martin Luther King had a dream, baby. All right, now let me take you to the best room in the house. Seriously, take you to my room. On my wall, this is the wall right here. All my family pictures. This is my sister's room right here. This is her room, my sister's room. Oh, this Zari is so cute. Ooh, so pretty she is, baby. She's still pretty though. And Terrence. The family. That's funny. Mitra. They ain't talked to Mitra in so long. Jamie, Layla, Trev, Ken. Look at Kendra. She looks just like Kitty. Zach, I think it's it. No, it's Trev, sorry. Trev. Dion. Alright, let me take you to the master bedroom right here. It's really not the master bedroom, but this is my room right here, though. Ooh. Yeah, boy. Yep, this is my bedroom right here, as you can see. Pictures of me. Pictures of me. Graduation. It's graduation of the Caney High School. Right there. Oh, was that some young fellas at me when I was a baby? That is. Take you to the master bedroom. To the bathroom. Kind of junky here right now though, but this is it. It's never junky like this, you guys. I promise it's not, so. I don't know who did that. But, I'm hungry, so I'm about to go in here and eat. Everybody is at Bill Street. That's funny. Yeah. Bro, they're not even turning lights off. Scoot! That's my granny room. I'll show you that tomorrow, though. I low key seen it on the video already. See on the porch. I'm gonna take you out there tonight just to show you. Look, see that part? Yeah. Kind of how it looks out here, but it's the nighttime, so can't really check it out. This is where my granddad be barbecuing, and that thing right there, it's that big boo. Oh, he done bought the 007 car up to the top of the mountain. Look at that though, that's my granny in the room right there. Popcorn maker. That's where we just chill out. So I used to watch all the storms happen right here. trees and got a little taller. But yeah, we got the most beautiful storms when it stormed back here. All right, so showed you just a little tour of the house. Now it's time to eat.
See this dinosaur bone?
Yeah.
That's a dinosaur bone.
Oh yeah.
I got that bone out of here. Oh, you did? That was a frog bone. Yeah, I should have did that type of stuff, huh?
He had to eat too.
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, y'all?
Yeah, I'm over here now. Eating.
What y'all doing?
Man, I'm gonna have to send you that stuff when I get home, too. No, Shine put it back in the freezer. She put it back in the freezer. Yeah, but I don't know how I forgot. I was literally doing so much, and when people started coming around me, it really threw my mind off. I got on the road, did set up down, it came to me right there. I forgot everything, like literally. Man, that sucks. Sorry. Yeah. You said Jamie went to go pick up Ebony? Who all came with y'all? The kids too? Oh yeah. Even so? My ponies. I'm gonna mess the ponies up tomorrow. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, see ya.
Bye.
I'll
be back in a second.
Okay. See, this dinosaur bone is just Fred Flintstone. Young nigga, Bam Bam. Your girl. She know. Actually. Day two. Just waking up. My granny in there making pancakes right now, y'all. It looks so good, too. She don't want me in the kitchen, though. Yep, I don't think she wants me in the kitchen right now. Alright, this is day two. This is my grandparents' anniversary day. My granny in the kitchen right now cooking me some pancakes, as usual. They're so good. Ooh, look at those pancakes. Definitely different from mine. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 pats are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
These here a little bigger, you know what I'm saying? I'm just, I hope they come out this time. Like it's supposed to. Come on, eat a little
bite. This looks so good. Look at this commercialized pancake.
We're gonna eat first then.
Oh, yeah. Piece of butter on top. Jerry, let me show you my favorite picture of you. Look. Oh, damn. Hold on. This right here. This is my favorite picture of you right here. Look at you. Zaria.
That's crazy. I still look the same.
Yeah, you do. You play ball too? Basketball?
I used to.
Oh yeah, I seen your video. Yeah, this is my favorite picture. My friends used to come over back in the day. I was like, who is this? I was like, this is my daughter. I swear, I really did.
Yeah, we don't go back together as good as we used to.
You're right.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the potatoes is done.
Some music.
I know, that's
oh, yeah. That's what I was just talking to Zach about, too.
The music, somebody?
Let me go talk to Zach. I think he got this Bluetooth speaker.
Big woofer down there, about that tall.
Oh, yeah. That'll work.
Who?
Big woofer.
Some subwoofers, yeah.
What's that? Oh, you mean woofers. Speakers?
Yeah, speakers.
Oh, okay. Oh, look at that big old boy.
Zach got a Bluetooth somewhere, don't he?
Yeah, Zach got a Bluetooth. He said he had the, yeah.
And now we get Quistin the same for. What do you think, Quay? Yeah, I could probably do that.
That's the first step.
Quistin Jr. and all y'all, and Zach, y'all, this spot's up there. You can see this is not wet at all. Y'all can sit in there, too. It's a nice breeze.
Breezy? All right, Terrence, you ready? Shit. I just walked. Come on, let's go around this way. Or we can go this way over here. Layla, you can swim?
Yeah.
I got it. You said you can?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, dang. So you can swim in that water?
Yeah, but I'm not going to.
They got big ass crocodiles in this water. Huge as shit. Crocodiles in this water. Yeah. Oh, shit. How we looking? Yeah, maybe look at prime time. Alright, about to get this fishing day on. I'm gonna go ahead and snag me a juicy catfish. Uh-oh. Already got me a reserve spot seat, nigga. On the boat. Damn, I got a piss. Huh?
You got water and shit in.
Bruh, I used to walk all through here and go hunting. Like all through that shit. I used to have my AK out here. Just when Granny and them left, I used to tear shit up out here in my cave. I swear. I used to shoot the water and
he said when Granny left he's
yeah, tell them to stop all that damn noise too. Calling your name with all that noise. Look, y'all ready?
Yeah, you ain't gonna get this view nowhere.
Hey. Hey, this beautiful out here. Layla, can you roll up right quick?
Good morning, Q Squad. Man, we had a little fun out here in Tennessee for my grandparents' anniversary. Now it's time to eat and I'm a shower and I'm gonna hit the road, man. I'm super, super tired. I'm so tired, man. I ain't get no sleep like that last night. Stayed out late with my friends and shit, man. We had fun though, so you know, we turned up, had fun. Party was fun, the food was lit, you know, the family came and you know, we supported, we had fun. So next year, another anniversary. Thank y'all for having us, and we out. See you next time.